Indiana health advocates are not happy with a new proposed tax on vaping products, saying it doesn't go far enough. The president of the Indiana Chamber of Commerce says the Senate's proposed vape tax amounts to 1/10 of the state's cigarette tax, which is 99.5 cents. State lawmakers pushing this proposal say it was meant to discourage kids from vaping. Lawmakers also snuffed out a plan to raise Indiana's cigarette tax by another 50 cents.